This Equipment World video is brought to you by Chevron Delo 600 ADF Ultra Low Ash Diesel Engine Oil. It's time to kick some ash.
Today we're here to talk about Develon. What is Develon? Who is Develon? Well, if you were at Conexpo, you may have noticed there was a new brand, Develon. And if you were paying a little more attention, you would have noticed that they were all over the Doosan booth. What's going on with that? Well, Doosan has recently rebadged, rebranded as Develon, and that's what we're going to talk about today with Alice from Develon, who's going to explain the reasons behind the name change and what we can expect from Develon going forward. Well, Alice, thank you so much for taking your time to be on the dirt today. I really appreciate it.
Thanks, Bryan. Really love the opportunity to do this.
Well, the big question that I'm going to hit you with right out of the gate, because I think everyone in the industry is kind of thinking this way, is why the name change from Doosan to Develon?
So I'm going to correct you. It's Develon, like develop.
Ah, okay. Okay.
So the rebrand to Develon happened because the purchase between Doosan Group and Hyundai. We accelerated the brand change because we wanted to have our own identity as soon as possible for our construction equipment and compact machines. So we collaborated with Korea, HQ in Korea, and worked very hard last fall to get ready for the launch brand announcement in January. And the response has been great. Our dealers have new signs, new branded equipment. They're re-decaling their equipment at their dealerships, and newly branded machines are headed to job sites.
So has there been a lot of confusion for people on the ground, or has largely the transition gone pretty smooth for you guys?
No, it's been really smooth. I have to say our dealers have been great. We've been communicating all along the way what they can expect, what they're going to get. So in that respect, I think it's been great.
Awesome. So my next question is Develon. Did I pronounce it right that time?
You did.
Develon. It's going to take me a minute to get my tongue around that one. So you guys are associated with Hyundai. Is there any plans in the future for those two companies to merge under one name, anything like that? Or is Develon going to be around for a while?
So there are absolutely no plans to merge the two brands. We have our own dealer network that's supported by two distribution centers for parts and a customization in Savannah. We plan to grow the Develon product line in North America and strengthen our dealer network. And actually, in the last couple months, we've added a dozen new locations to our dealers for our customers.
Wow. So you guys are in it for the long haul. This is not some sort of a temporary kind of transition point.
Absolutely. There's huge investments being made into the Develon brand in terms of new equipment, new platforms, and moving forward into the future.
So that kind of leads me into my next question. When it comes to new plans going forward in the future, what's coming down the pipeline from you guys? I know we had some Dozer talk a little while back. You guys had one model, if not two, out, and there was talks of another compact equipment, it sounds like. And then I was told that you guys might be even getting into some quarry applications.
But before we get into that, I want to take a second to tell you about the sponsor of this video, Chevron Lubricants. Protecting your diesel engine and its exhaust aftertreatment system has traditionally been seen as an either-or proposition when it comes to choosing the engine oil that's going to protect your system. And that's exactly why Chevron spent more than a decade of R&D work developing a no-compromise formulation. Now, I don't have to tell you why a clogged DPF is bad news, but here's the real kick in the pants. 90% of that ash clogging up your DPF and then upping your fuel and maintenance costs, it comes from your engine oil. You might be thinking, why don't they make an engine oil with less ash in it then? You'll be happy to learn that Chevron agrees with you. They've developed a new ultra-low ash diesel engine oil that is specifically designed to combat DPF ash clogging. Delo 600 ADF with OmniMax technology cuts sulfate ash by 60%, radically reducing the rate of DPF clogging and extending the DPF service life by 2.5 times. Before, you had to choose between protecting your engine or your aftertreatment system. Now you don't. Delo 600 ADF with OmniMax technology. It's time to kick some ash.
When it comes to new plans going forward in the future, what's coming down the pipeline from you guys? I know we had some Dozer talk a little while back. You guys had one model, if not two, out, and there was talks of another compact equipment, it sounds like. And then I was told that you guys might be even getting into some quarry applications.
Right now, we have the DD100 dozer that we launched last year, and the response has been fantastic. And at ConExpo, we previewed the DD130, and received quite a bit of interest from our attendees, and they loved the DD-130. And I actually had the opportunity to see it in action at one of the demos in Alabama this fall, and it was great to hear firsthand from the operators about the visibility, the creature comforts, and the pushing power of the new model. And as far as compacts go, we offer right now a line of minis from 2 metric tons to 8 metric tons and several in between. And we plan to continue the additions to the model in our mini excavator lineup.
And then what about on the quarry and mining side? Are you guys starting to get into some of the larger applications, starting to move that direction? Or do you think the product line will primarily stay with kind of that contractor size dirt market, if you could kind of classify it that way?
So our dealers for many years with our customers in the pit and quarry industry have been using our wheel loaders, large excavators, and articulated dump trucks. And they can be found all over North America. We're solidifying our presence in the industry, and we have added the DX1000 LC-7 crawler excavator. The machine is ideally sized to support the needs of the quarry industry. Additionally, we sold the DX1000 LC-7 after Conexpo to a customer in Washington. And then I just want to go back and talk also about our compact line in terms of the CTL. So the CTL was launched at Conexpo, which is going to be our DTL-35 with huge, great response. So we are going to be launching the DTL-35 in May of 2024. And we will expand that compact track loader lineup in the years to come, looking and evaluating what the needs are for our dealers and our customers.
Excellent. So it sounds like you guys are kind of really moving and shaking. You're throwing a fair amount of new models in the mix. You've got the name change. Things are really happening over there.
Yeah, we've got a lot of things going, and we are continuing to grow our dealer network, grow our lineup, and grow into newer categories that we've not been in, landscaping as such.
Excellent. Well, Alice, thank you so much for taking time to come on the show to chat with us today.
Thanks, Bryan. I really appreciate the opportunity to discuss Develon and what we have going. So follow our social channels and you'll see the latest news from Develon.
Well, thank you again to Alice and Develon for coming on the show to talk about kind of what's going on with the name change, why they went that direction, and what we can expect going forward. So as always, I hope this has been helpful to you and your business. We'll catch you on the next episode of The Dirt.